touched me with love. Something keeps telling me he's coming back with freedom. He's coming back with love. Watch over him, I keep praying. Watch over him from above. My heart will wake at sunrise. So many moons have gone. He's coming back. He's coming back with love. He went away to find his own way. Look for the truth and learn who he is. All that he owns is packed on his back. He doesn't know I'm his. He's coming back.
Looks like we got ourselves another customer. $5 a dipper, mister.
We ain't got that kind of money.
We're flat broke. We ain't got no money at all.
Can we trade on something else?
Nope. Not unless you want to trade them horses.
Get back, Dorothy.
That's a nice looking girl you got there, ma'am.
Dorothy, get back.
I had me a 12-year-old squaw once. Hell of a woman. Well, it's y'all's choice, pilgrims. Y'all want to die of thirst? Your problem. Well, I think I get me a busy day. Money, friend. Water's $5 a dipper.
Yeah. We need water. We ain't got no money.
Give them some water.
You want to pay for them, too? Well, I take it you do. Or you will be paying one way or the other, even if we take your horse. You find yourself a friend. Get your water.
The horses first. They have served you. Now you serve them. The horses, then the women, then you.
You know, I don't just sell water. I also got gold digging supplies. Now, this recent strike, they think is maybe the best ever. But you gotta have good equipment. And you gotta be careful. Because them gold darn Sioux are acting up. Now, looky here. I got shovels and picks. I got pots and pans in here. And you look like you'll be needing the whole works. I got flour. I got beans. I got whiskey over here. I'll see. I got one here I think you're going to like. Look at that. Just $5. Cost me 10.
Then you're a fool. It's his horse here.
You owe me a foot of water. That's 3 dippers at $5 a piece. That's 15. Just pay up. I said pay up.
This water does not belong to you.
I got here first. That makes it mine. Spell it out for you, sonny. If you don't pay up, we're gonna blow you from here to St. Louis.
Ride out. Do not come back to this land. What is your name?
Winslow.
You're going on to look for gold, Mr. Winslow? Go back to where you came from. The Black Hills belong to the Sioux, and they will fight to keep them.
George, we ought to do what he says.
We're going on.
We ought to go back home.
You heard me, woman. We're flat broke and we need that gold. No Indian loving gunman's gonna stop me. Get back in that wagon, Izzy. He ain't scared me out of my share of that gold. I ain't afraid of no damn Indian.
Sergeant Bridges. Is that him?
Yes, sir.
The legend himself. It's hard to believe he used to be a civilized white man. Now he's just a crazy redhead.
Bridges. Sorry, sir.
But a lot of good white men have died on account of what he taught the Sioux.
My name is Shukawakan, a man called Horse. I am a yellow-hand Sioux.
All right. I'm Captain Vernon Cummings. I'm new to this command.
They do not like your Crow scouts.
They work for the U.S. government.
Crow and the Sioux have been enemies for hundreds of years. Bring them here again and there'll be bloodshed.
I understand there's already been a killing.
Not a killing, Captain. A slaughter. Taught him how to ride a horse and how to fashion a bow. The bow seemed rather large in his small hand. That woman was his mother, White Calf. She was a kind woman and loved her people.
I'm sorry.
At your government's insistence, I convinced them to farm the land. I told them not to carry weapons. I told them that they must learn to trust the white man.
You have my word that justice will be served.
How? You have neither enough troops to cover thousands of square miles, nor sufficient knowledge of our lands.
There are only a few white men who are guilty.
When gold is discovered, Captain, the few multiply. If anything like this should ever happen again, I will not be able to contain my braves from seeking revenge.
You'll have to stop them. We can't have you taking the law into your own hands. The treaty clearly states the army is responsible for policing the reservation.
Then police it. Find the murderers who did this and keep the others off our lands.
Stop it! Stop it, you
to a crazy woman.
She can heal your wound.
She's a Sioux. The Sioux are worse than the white man. They are the dung of the earth. They are the piss of the buffalo.
I am Sioux.
Crow, why you bring me Crow?
She was attacked by white men. You can help her. Help woman. Help her.
I don't want the help of the Sioux.
Why don't you beat her?
It is not my way.
Huh. Well, it's my way.
No! No!
Her wound must be cleaned or it will poison her. You can heal her, Elk Woman.
Heal her? She's a Crow. If I wasn't a good Christian, I'd kill her myself. Tea from many green plants. It will help draw out the poison.
Sioux pig!
Oh.
Stop it! Stop it, both of you!
Elk Woman can save your life. Elk Woman, help her.
A Sioux family was murdered, apparently shot down by white men. Sergeant Bridges, from now on, nobody goes into those hills.
No, that's not fair.
Yes, sir.
You can't keep us locked up
you
here.
Folks hear that? No one goes into the hills.
I thought you were sent out here to protect us, not the Indians.
We're here to keep the peace.
Keep us from the gold is more like it.
We'll stop you.
All you think is gold, and people are being killed.
Stop feeling sorry for the Sioux, Perkins. They deserve anything they get.
I told you before, Duran. They're fine, honest people. And the land is theirs, by treaty. I'm going out there now. See man called horse to give last rites to those unfortunate Indians.
Then you stay out there, you money-grabbing preacher.
All men are equal in the eyes of God. It's my duty.
Reverend Perkins has been kind to our people. He's teaching me to be a good Christian. I give him medicine plants and arrow feathers. He gives me fine clothes and Bibles. Hallelujah. Will not be. I will take out white man's bullet.
elk woman. How is man called horse?
Good, but older. Many of us are old now. Too many young braves killed, too many wars. Our villages are now filled with children and old women. Many crazy people in our Black Hills. More come every day and dig up the ground like gophers.
What of the soldiers?
Not enough of them to stop all the gold seekers. Man called Horse is doing all he can. He's the only one left strong enough to keep the peace. Coda, you've been away for many winters, learning the ways of the white man. You are different now. Our people will see that. Won't be easy for you.
Damn it, Pete. You fools killed Crow this time, not Sue.
Don't matter, does it?
How many times I gotta tell you? Our job is to push the Sioux hard enough so they'll break the treaty and start a full-scale war. Then we move it and claim the gold for ourselves. Well, maybe you did us a favor. Hmm? Take those women. Carry them as far away as you can. We'll make it look like the Sioux. A couple of innocent prospectors. Fill them full of arrows. Sioux arrows. And then lift their scalps.
The two men were shot through with Sioux arrows and scalped. I can only believe what I see.
He's right. Man called Horse. We must have justice on both sides.
It is not the work of the Yellow Hand.
Then who?
Who? Someone is trying to start a war. If we intended to break the treaty, do you think we would stop at killing two prospectors? If we go to war, our objective would be to wipe out Whiskey Flats. The Laramie Treaty gave us the right to this land for as long as the water flows and the grass should grow. But the only thing growing on it now are the white men. Even as we speak, the other tribes say fight. I say peace. I will make sure the Yellow Hand keeps the peace, as long as you make sure to keep those gold-crazed lunatics off our land.
I'm not the horse! I'm not an animal! Man! Man! I am a man! One day, I will be a chief!
My time will be over. And I want to die knowing that the Sioux Nation will survive.
As long as you are peace, Chief, I believe we can solve our problems without bloodshed.
Thank you.
Perkins! Reverend Perkins!
Golda, when did you get back?
Have you seen Man Called Horse?
Why, yes. He was here for a meeting with Captain Cummings 2 hours ago.
Did he take the low trail to the village?
As far as I know. What's wrong? Golda! You need my help!
These people and these lands, and how I have longed and waited for you to return so we could go through the future together.
You are part of me, Father. We will always be together.
There must be no bloodshed. The treaty must not be broken.
Sometimes we must fight in order to find peace. Power is all the white man understands.
War is not the answer. It's the road to self-destruction. Kota. Do not give them an excuse for war. Promise me, Dakota. Please, you must promise me.
Yes, Father. I promise.
Live on.
I will. I will.
Thank you.
man called Horse is dead, Mr. Perkins. How could you send for me at a time like this? We may be on the verge of a war right now. The people of Whiskey Flats are arming themselves, afraid of an attack by the Sioux.
I don't like it any more than you, Captain. But I just learned 3 more white men were killed by... Well, you better hear it for yourself. This man came to me with his story, and I listened to him. Now it's your responsibility to listen.
Where is he?
Winslow, come out here, please.
Captain?
Whites have killed our brother. Now we kill the whites.
Which ones will you kill?
All of them.
My father would have wanted justice, not war.
White man's justice.
I'm sorry about man called Horse. He was an exceptional man. I only hope his death won't start a war.
You did not come here to mourn man called Horse.
No. 3 men were killed at a waterhole 4 days' ride east. This witness says you did it. That's him! He done it! You understand any killing, white or Indian, has to be investigated.
I killed them in defense of myself.
He's lying. He shot him down in cold blood, murdered him. Hell, I seen it. I'll have to take you in for a court of inquiry. You'll have full opportunity to give your side and prove your innocence. Sergeant Bridges?
Yes.
Mullins, you'll escort him back to Whiskey Flats. Winslow, you'll go with them. I give you my word. The men responsible for man called Horse's death shall be found and brought to trial.
standard procedure.
Careful, Breed. Winslow's getting nervous. He's afraid you're going to try something. Go ahead and try something, and you'll end up just as dead as a crazy old man here. Won't you? Someone made sure he got just what he deserved. Rifle for an Indian.
My horse needs water.
Shut up! If your horse dies on you, you're gonna have to walk. And again, maybe you won't have to do no walking. All right.
Daddy was their prisoner.
And now Coda's gonna get the same treatment. If he tries to escape, shoot him! Ever see a man get scalped, Sonny? One word. There was nothing we could do. He had a gun. Yeah, he had a gun. Pulled a gun from underneath his shirt. That's the way it happened, isn't it? Isn't it?
Yes.
Yes, sir! How many miles do you think it is back to the camp?
I don't know, sir.
You don't know shit! I swear I'll kill that damn breed. Kill him! Just give me a fair chance, I'll tear him apart.
Huh.
What? What'd you say?
Nothing, just clear my throat.
Shut up! Shut up and keep moving.
They arrested Coda, but he got away. I told you he has nothing but trouble. I want my money. I done my part. Give me my money. I gotta get out of here before Coda finds me. He'll kill me.
This is bad time, Coda. Bad time. Who can stop the war now man called horse is gone? Our world slips away from us.
Go, if you must. But you leave my horse, I need him.
I won't stay with a coward who hides in the forest with an old woman. You should be leading your people against the whites.
If my people fight, they will die. You must not kill.
It's better to look for weapons than excuses.
If the Sioux fight, the whites will say the treaty is broken. They will send their armies against us. I have been to the east. I have seen how many they are. I have seen their guns.
I'm a Crow. I'm not afraid to fight.
Crow! What of the Crow? What have the Crow done? They have sold out to the white man. Their men are scouts for the army. They work for the soldiers so they can get guns and whiskey. They are the white man's dogs.
Not all of them. When my people went to live by Fort Laramie, I left them. I don't want guns and whiskey. I want to live in the hills as my grandfather did. But I can't. Because of the white man. Now they take your sacred lands and they kill your people. And still you say, don't fight.
I made an oath to my father, man called Horse, that I would help the Sioux to survive.
Then help them. Somehow you must help them.
You, mister?
This is Indian land. Get off. This is Indian land. Now get off.
Boston. I didn't come 2,000 miles for anybody to scalp me. All I wanted was my share of the gold. Hell, I love engines.
Out there, and it's our right to shoot it.
It is not your right. That's Indian land.
More supplies are on the way. Have patience.
Patience. We've had enough patience. Custer said there was gold out there and that we'd have protection whilst we was getting it.
Custer is a damn... Sergeant Bridges, Whiskey Flats is now under martial law. No one goes in or out without my permission. Is that clear?
Yes. Yeah, but what about this coda?
I'll handle Coda. We can't punish the Sioux Nation because of one man.
warns you to stay off Indian land.
Coda, Big Bear and the others grow impatient. They want to join you in the fight.
No. Red Wing and I must act alone. To the white man, I am an outlaw now.
But, Coda,
but if the tribe joins in, the whites will say the treaty is broken. You understand, don't you?
I'm not stupid, but I am old. Something you will never be. If the soldiers catch you, they will kill you, Coda. We need you. Be careful.
All the Crow have forgotten what their grandfathers taught them.
Dung of the earth, piss of the buffalo.
Thank you.
Not in the back.
Have to do to start a war. Nothing we've done so far has worked.
Well, with winter coming on, we better do something.
Hey, Durant. There's Winslow's widow.
There, girl. We're going home to Illinois. God willing, your father will find us there. I know he's alive. Everything's gonna be all right. Hey! Hey! We should never have come out here in the first place.
Not all the Sioux have forgotten what their grandfathers taught them.
This place holds many memories for me. Command here.
You're in command, Captain. Then why are these women dead?
And why are you letting Indians slaughter whites?
General Sherman has sent for me to go to Fort Laramie. When I return, I'll bring more troops. Until then, martial law is still in effect. Sergeant Bridges here is in command until I get back and will continue to enforce my orders. Anyone leaving this camp will be arrested. I don't care if I have to arrest the whole damn lot of you.
What about Coda? You said you'd get him in your hand.
Take this wagon back to the camp. Give these women a proper burial.
Yes, sir.
You're now in command until I return. Get up.
That's what we'll do. They can't do that, Josh.
Back off! Back off! Back off! Quit your talking and get out of here! I like it any more than you. You heard what the captain said.
Back off!
No! No, please! Stop it!
Come on, Squaw. I ain't done with you yet.
Stop it!
When we're finished, we'll dump their bodies near the Sioux village. That'll start a war. Nothing will.
No!
Dad! Duran!
No! No! No!
Hey, Chicago! You can do better than that! Now, come on!
You're losing your touch.
I was just practicing. Not this time.
Turning out to be as much trouble as your father. Well, I knew how to handle him. And I know just what to do with you.
We'll turn you over to the army, Bruder, and let them hang you.
Between that and the dead squad, there won't be any stopping your heathen friends from coming out of the hills and trying to save you. Beg him to whiskey flat. I'll make sure the Sioux hear about it.
Hang them. We don't want to give them any excuse for keeping us out of those hills and away from that gold. Sergeant, nice and legal. An old friend of yours.
I'll see to the prisoner, Mullins. Take your men and continue with the construction work.
Sergeant, you're going to need us right here to help guard that prisoner. That mob could come up here and try to lynch him.
I gave you an order, Mullins. Now do it. I'll take him.
friend. We've got some debts to settle.
The soldiers have Coda. They will hang him.
Now we must fight.
No!
Coda was willing to give his life for us. Now we must do the same for him. We will kill the whites.
No, you must not kill anyone.
Big Bear. Man Called Horse was a great chief. He loved you. And you loved him. How can you forget all that he taught you so soon?
How can a crow speak for the Sioux? We'll attack tonight.
No. Remember what Coda said. Take the white man's guns. Burn the town. Destroy their supplies. And they will have to leave our lands. But if you kill them, the army will send all their soldiers against you.
I am not afraid of the white soldiers.
But they will kill Coda!
The Sioux could prove their bravery by counting coup on a living enemy, as our fathers did. There is great honor in proving that you could kill your enemy, but that you choose not to do so.
Carving on yourselves. You must like pain. I got some pain for you. I'm gonna put something on you that won't rub off. Finished. It ain't hot enough.
Kip, the Crow Scouts.
You're gonna have so many marks on you, we're gonna call you Spotted Pony.
You must find a way to save our people. The Sioux Nation must live on.
Looky here. The blanket ass herself.
Hurry, Red Wing.
Mm-hmm.
Indian attack! Get the horses! Come on! Indian attack! Get the rifles, everybody! On the double!
Take our guns and supplies. Don't kill. Tonight we only count coup. Get them out of Whiskey Flats.
Oh, no! No, wait!
We didn't get our war, but at least Coda helped us get rid of the miners.
Yeah, but that still leaves Coda and the Indians between us and the gold.
If I live to 100, I'll never see another night like that.
Let's finish what we came here for.
Glad you came back, Breed. As a result of the inquiry, the charges against you have been dropped. With no food and supplies, and with winter coming on, the people couldn't stay. I've been ordered to take my troops and join Major Benteen at Fort Laramie. Looks like the Black Hills belong to the Sioux once more. Goodbye, Coda.
Goodbye, Captain.